सुप्रभातम्, स्वागतम्, शुभ स्वागतम् सर्वेभ्यः छात्रेभ्यः। अद्य वयम् अष्टम्यां कक्षायां एकादशं पाठं पठामः। पाठस्य नाम सावित्रीबाई फुले इति वर्तते। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन द टुडेज़ क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द 11th लेसन इन द क्लास 8। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज सावित्रीबाई फुले। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव स्टार्टेड एंड वी हैव स्टडीड द टू पैराग्राफ्स। एज यू नो द इंट्रोडक्शन, व्हेन यू सी द पिक्चर गिवन हियर, वन टीचर इज मूविंग टू द स्कूल एंड समबडी इज थ्रोइंग स्टोन्स ऑन हर एंड समबडी इज थ्रोइंग मड ऑन हर to stop her to go to the school. But the teacher is very much determined and she goes to the school. She not only teaches the students, at the same time along with the students she also learns happily. Who is this teacher who was so much determined? Do you know that who is the teacher? She was Savitribai Phule. She was the first women teacher, lady teacher of Maharashtra. And again, after this much we have studied in the first day, in the next day we could cover the second paragraph. For the benefit of those who were not there in the second period, I am going to continue from the beginning and I will explain you the second paragraph. पाठस्य आरम्भं कुर्मः। उपरि निर्मितं चित्रं पश्यत। इदं चित्रं कस्याश्चित् पाठशालायाः वर्तते। इयं सामान्या पाठशाला नास्ति। इयमस्ति महाराष्ट्रस्य प्रथमा कन्यापाठशाला। एका शिक्षिका गृहात् पुस्तकानि आदाय चलति। मार्गे कश्चित् तस्याः उपरि धूलिं कश्चिच्च प्रस्तरकण्डान् क्षिपति। परं सा स्वदृढनिश्चयात् न विचलति। स्वविद्यालये कन्याभिः सविनोदम् आलपन्ति सा अध्ययने संलग्ना भवति। तस्याः स्वकीयम् अध्ययनमपि सहैव प्रचलति। केयं महिला अपि यूयम् इमां महिलां जानीता। इयमेव महाराष्ट्रस्य प्रथम महिला शिक्षिका सावित्रीबाई फुले नामधेया। जनवरी मासस्य तृतीये दिवसे एकत्रिंशत् अधिक अष्टादशतमे ख्रीष्टाब्दे महाराष्ट्रस्य नायगाव नामनि स्थाने सावित्री अजायत। सावित्रीबाई फुले वाज बॉर्न ऑन थर्ड जनवरी, जनवरी मंथ थर्ड डे इन 1831 इन द महाराष्ट्रस प्लेस। द नेम ऑफ द प्लेस इज नायगाव। इन द नायगाव सावित्रीबाई फुले टुक बर्थ। तस्याः माता लक्ष्मीबाई। हर मदर्स नेम इज लक्ष्मीबाई। पिता च खंडोजी इति अभिहितौ। द फादर्स नेम वाज खंडोजी। नववर्ष देशीया सा ज्योतिबा फुले महोदयेन परिणीता। When she was just nine years old, she got married to ज्योतिबा फुले। परिणयः नाम विवाहः। प्लीज नोट डाउन, परिणयः विवाहः, पाणिग्रहणम् इति वदामः। नववर्ष देशीया, शी वाज जस्ट 9 years ओल्ड वेन शी मैरिड ज्योतिबा फुले। एज ऑल ऑफ यू नो व्हाट इट इज कॉल्ड, चाइल्ड मैरिज। इन दोज डेज चाइल्ड मैरिज वाज इन द प्रैक्टिस इन द सोसाइटी। यतो हि सोपि तदानीं त्रयोदश वर्ष कल्पः एव आसीत्। वेन ज्योतिबा फुले देन ही वाज जस्ट 13 years old. Savitribai Phule was 9 years old.
Jyotiba Phule was 13 years old. They both got married. Yato hi saha stri shikshayaha prabalaha samartakaha asit. Why she married Jyotiba Phule? Because Jyotiba Phule was a strong supporter of women education asit. Ataha savitryaha manasi sthita adhyayanabhilasha utsaham praptavati. That's why the desire in the Savitri Bai's heart, it has got the very much enthusiastic. She has become very enthusiastic after the marriage because her husband was a great supporter of women education. Itah param, after the marriage, sa sagraham angla bhashayaha api adhyayanam krutavati. Sagraham, compulsorily, as a compulsorily she has studied the English after the marriage. So main thing you learn in this lesson is that how to tell the years. That means it is 1848. So 1848, how will you say? You should say from the back. 48 first. Ashtachatvarimshat adhika ashtadasha shatatame kristabde. Ashtachatvarimshat adhika ashtadasha shatatame kristabde. This is 1831. Ekatrimshat adhika, more, 31 more, 1800. That means ekatrimshat adhika ashtadasha shatatame krishtabde. Like this. Ashtachatvarimshat adhika ashtadasha shatatame krishtabde. Pune nagare savitri Jyotiba Phule mahodayena saha kanyanam krute pradeshasya prathamam vidyalayam aravata. In 1848, in the city Pune, Savitri Bai Phule along with the Jyotiba Phule, she has started a first school for the girls, kanyanam krute. So she was born in 1831. In 1848, so she along with her husband Jyotiba Phule started one separate school for the girls. Just imagine, 31 and 48. Tadanim sa kevalam saptadasha varshiya asit. When she started a special school for girls, then Savitri Bai Phule was just 17 years old. Is it? So 17 years old, you will be in the plus 2. That means be 12th. Many of you 12th, or many of you may be in 11th. 11th or 12th. But at that time, when she was just 17 years old, she has started a school. Eka panchashat adhika ashtadashatame krishtabde. In 1851, aspurshyatva tiraskrutasya samudayasya balikanam krute pruthak taya aparaha vidyalayaha prarabdaha. In 1851, she has started another school for aspurshyatva tiraskrutasya. Aspurshyatva means untouchable. Tiraskrutaha, neglected. Because of the untouchability, people are neglected. Such a samudayaha, such a community people, the people of the untouchable community, for the girls of those community, the Savitri Bai Phule started the another special school. Prithak means separately. She has started separate school for the people who belong to untouchable community. So you can imagine, in 1851, she was born in 1831, In 1848, she started, when she was 17 years old, she started a separate school for girls. In 1851, she started a special school for the girls who belong to untouchable community. Is it clear? Then comes the difference between us and the great people. As all of you know that great people do not do the different things, they do the things differently. This is what we are learning, going to learn. Samajika kuriti nam savitri mukharam virodam akarot. Samajika kuriti nam. Samajika means social. Kuriti. Ku means bad. Su means good. Suputraha, good son. Kuputraha, bad son. Shankaracharya tells that kuputro jayeta kvachidapi kumata nabhavati. There may be a bad son, but there is no bad mother on the earth. It is told by Shankaracharya. So, kuriti nam, the bad practices of the society. There are many bad practices. The social study teacher might have explained you what are the bad. What is that? Dowry. Taking the dowry is a one of the bad practice. Taking the bribe is a bad practice. Have you seen the people taking the dowry and people taking the bribe? These are the bad practices. So when somebody is practicing bad things, what you and me do? Many times, what will you do? You may see small thing that in the buses, seats are reserved for women, but male will go and sit. And even the women come, they don't give the seats for the women. This is a small example. So when somebody is doing, what will we do? Arre, it is left to him. Let him face. We will not do. So like that, many times, many things, bad things will happen in front of the common people. But many common people will not say anything. But she was not like that. Bad practices in the society. Savitri. Mukharam. Mukharam means pratyaksham. Please note down very, very important word. Mukharam. Increase your vocabulary. Mukharam means directly. On the face. What you say? On the face. Mukharam. Directly. Virodham akarot. Whatever the ill practices in the society. She has condemned everything on the face. Is it not? Many times so happens that you don't condemn. You means general, common people don't condemn. She is extraordinary. That's why she was just condemning in the front. What is the example? One example is given here. Vidhavanam shiro mundanasya nirakaranaya sa sakshat napitaihi milita. Imagine, in those days, in the 18th century, what was the condition? Even today you can see in the pictures. When somebody becomes the widow, vidhava. Vidhava means widow. One who loses her husband. What will happen? She has to wear only the white sari. She is not supposed to go to the any functions. People don't want to see her face in the morning. Is it? In some traditional families, they will keep a black room, means dark room, for such widows. And they will not allow them to mingle with others. More than that, this was the practice was there. What was that? When she becomes the widow, they used to have the tanshu. They used to take out the hairs of the women who lost her husband. Shiro mundanam. Tanshur, we say that. Head tanshur, head shave. Tanshur, they used to do. So, what is her mistake if the her husband is died? Is it the mistake of the women? But the punishment was there for the widow. Savitri observed this. So when this kind of practice was there, Savitri Bai Phule, what she did? You might have seen even at your villages, at your native, people still don't accept them just like the normal people. So what she was observing, that people are making tonsure to the widows. So she directly went to the Napita. See, this is a new word for all of you, please note down. Napitaha barbar kshaurikaha. Napitaha kshaurikaha. She went directly. See, being in a such a well-educated woman, women were not allowed to meet the barbers. Understood? So she went directly to the barbers and she told that, see, what you are doing is not right. What is her mistake? So then she educated the barbers that you should not do the tonsure, head shave for the widows. Phalataha, with the result of her request, kechana napitaha asyam rudhau sahabhagitam atyajan. So you cannot expect everybody to change. But some barbers, they have stopped doing this for the widows. Ekada Savitriya marge drishtam. Once Savitri saw on the way, yat kupam nikasha shirna vastra vrataha tatha katitaha nimna jatiyaha kaschit naryaha jalam patum yachante sma. Such a pathetic, very sad picture will come to your imagination now. What happened? In those days, untouchability was there. What happened? So when she was going on the way, untouchable, the women who belong to the untouchable community, they were begging for the water. Ekada koopam nikasha. Nikasha, very important. Nikasha nama samipam. Near the well. Koopaha means well. Sheerna vastra vrataha. Sheernam vastram. One whose clothes are very much torn. Tatha katitaha means so called. Nimna jatiyaha. Lower caste people. Nimna jatiyaha kaschit naryaha. Some women jalam patum yachantesma. They were requesting for the drinking water. Uchavargiyaha, upper caste people, upahasam kurvantaha. So they were making fun of them. Upahasam means fun. Kurvatyaha, kurvantyaha, the women were making fun of them. Kupat jalodharanam avarayan. They were avoiding them. So you are untouchable. You are not supposed to take the water from the well. Even we don't give water to you to drink. Like that, they were avoiding them even to take the water. So Savitri observed this. Then Savitri etat apamanam sodum nashaknot. So Savitri was unable to bear this insult. Apamanam, insult. She was unable to bear. Sodum means to bear. Na ashaknot. She was unable to bear this insult. Sa tahastriyaha nijagruham neetavati. She took all those women to her own house. Nijagruham. Tadagam darshayitva. See, has shown in those days, every house there was a well. Tadagam darshayitva. She has shown the well in her house. Akathayat. She told them, yat yateshtham jalam nayata. As much you want, please take the water from this well. Sarvajanikoyam tadagaha. From today onwards, it is a public well. It is the public well. Tadagaha, sarovaraha, koopaha. Asmat jalagrahane नास्ति जाति बंधनम. सो द कास्ट विल नॉट कम इन बिटवीन टू टेक द वाटर फ्रॉम दिस वेल. तया मनुष्याणां समानतायाः स्वतंत्रतायाश्च पक्षः सर्वदा सर्वथा समर्पितः. शी ऑलवेज सपोर्टेड द इक्वालिटी एंड द इंडिपेंडेंस ऑफ ऑल द पीपल. सर्वदा ऑलवेज सर्वथा एट एनी कास्ट शी वॉज सपोर्टिंग द इक्वालिटी इन द सोसाइटी. दिस इज हाउ शी वॉज ब्रिंगिंग चेंजेस इन द सोसाइटी एंड शी हैज सीन एवरीबडी इक्वली इन द सोसाइटी.